Hi guys, this is Greg with Novo49LV. Last Saturday, the RCMP in North Vancouver decided to organize a challenge skill course at Capilano University. And we're gonna see in this video that, a challenge it was. And I did not as well as I thought I would. So enjoy that video. And if you get the chance to do it yourself, you should do it. That's what I put the bags for.
When you get to this point, just look back.
Oh, shit. Okay, all good.
You're going way far away from the cones too. So you're coming in, and instead of being out here, so when you get to this point, where are you looking? You're looking back here.
You'll be looking at me.
Yeah, roll back a bit and go into this one.
And then this one?
Yeah, another one.
Looking at the Oh, I suck. Huh?
Come back out and stop here and then I'll show you.
I'm looking at the cone.
Yeah, that's okay. Do a U-turn and come back. First one, you go between them and then you pick left or right.
Oh, okay.
So if you're gonna go left, stick to the right hand side, take it really wide.
Oh my god, it's not easy at all. Like Andy said, they made it easy. Sorry.
I don't know. And I thought it was good that you turn. Maybe not. That's what I did wrong. And that's it. I suck. I'm so bad.